Good morning, students. Welcome to the computer class of 4th standard. Today we will continue with the chapter 4, formatting a document. So open page number 36. Previously we have learnt about introduction to formatting, changing the font type, applying bold, italic and underline effects, changing text alignment and changing text color. And today we will learn about changing text case. And the objective of the day is, what is the meaning of text case? How many text case options are there in MS Word? And what are the steps to change the text case? So open page number 38. And our topic is changing text case. Students, case refers to the capitalization of each letter. For example, when letters are in uppercase, that means they all are in capitals, and when they are in lowercase, that means they are small letters. So you can change the case of existing text without retyping it in Microsoft Word. And the steps to change the text case are, first of all, select the text. And second is, choose the change case option that is available in font group. So we are having 5 types of case conversions, which are as follows. First is sentence case. Students, it is the by default case in which you mostly write on your copy by making the first letter of every line capital. So it capitalizes the first letter of the selected sentence. You can see this example also, in which the first letter of the sentence is capital and rest all are small. Second is lowercase, converts the selected text to lowercase, means all the letters will become small as shown in this example. Third is uppercase, converts the selected text to uppercase, means all letters will become capital. You can see this example also, in which all the letters are capital. Fourth is capitalize each word, changes the first character of each selected word to uppercase. Now see this example, in which the first letter of each word is capital and rest all are small. Now the fifth case is toggle case. Converts the case of every selected character in reverse manner, that is, a capital character will convert into lowercase and vice versa. You can see this example, students. It is the opposite of the example of capitalize each word. Here we are having the first letter of every word is small and rest all are capital. So let's do its practical by opening MS Word window. Our Word window is open, and you can see, students, in the font group we are having this ID of change case button, by clicking on which we will apply these 5 different cases to our selected text. So now we will start with our first case, sentence case. And to apply the sentence case, our first step is select the text. Second is click on change case button. And third is click on sentence case. You can see that the first letter of our sentence has become capital. Now to apply the second case, again first of all select the text, click on change case button and click on lowercase. You can see that now all letters has become small. Similarly, to apply the third case, first of all select the text, second is click on change case button and third is click on upper case. You can see that now all the letters has become capital. Similarly, to apply the fourth case, capitalize each word, first of all select the text, click on change case button and then click on capitalize each word. Now you can observe that the first letter of each word has become capital and rest all are small. Similarly, To apply the fifth case, that is toggle case, first of all select the text, then click on change case button and click on toggle case. So it is a reverse of the capitalize each word. Here we are having the first letter of each word small and rest all are capital. So today we have discussed about what is the meaning of text case, how many text case options are there, and what are the steps to change the text case. Further we will discuss in next session. Till then you have to do reading and practice of the page number 38. Thank you.